elected Prime Minister of India at a time when our nation stands poised for a new surge of growth. Our leaders in the past 30 years have established firm foundations on which we now have to build. Our task today is to bring India to the 21st century, free of the burden of poverty, legacy of our colonial past, and capable of meeting the rising aspirations of our people. India is an old country, but a young nation. And like the young everywhere, we are impatient. I am young, and I too have a dream. I dream of an India strong, independent, self-reliant, and in the forefront, and the front rank of the nations of the world in the service of mankind. I am committed to realizing that dream through dedication, hard work, and the collective determination of our people.